good architecture is invisible when it works. Being responsive, being reliable, and cost-effective are the core components of a good system. Now with AI, the impact of all these is even more. I'm Darshana Thakker, and I'm an architecture director at BCG Platinion. Currently, there is an explosion when it comes to tools and technologies. There are new models coming out every day, architectural patterns that can solve business problems. So business leaders have this dilemma and uncertainty on where to lean in, where to adapt, where to adopt new technologies. At BCG Platinion, making complex easy is what we do. The key aim of any digital transformation, AI-enabled systems, cloud migration, should be driven by business goal. And I think that is the heart of how we solve problems at BCG Platinion. Architecture has now become the boardroom conversation. It's not about what are we building, but how are we building. Because of AI, the business leaders are asking tough questions. Do I even need that process anymore? I think that's the shift, the dynamic conversations that we're having, and that's basically how we reshape business. We as architects are at the forefront of the AI evolution, and we play a part not only in learning and using it well, but then also shaping it. Business leaders shouldn't think about investing in architecture to build solutions of today, but how can they build solutions that can unlock the potential of the future?